Mom says son took her seat on Titan, hoped to set Rubik's Cube record aboard the submersible. Christine Dawood told the BBC she planned to go with her husband on the ill-fated trip, but gave up her spot to her son because he really wanted to go.